And Rabbi Schochet, you did a very strong tweet.
It has to be said that criticism of Israel is anti-Semitic.
You see, there's always a purpose and a determination that lies at the core of our inner being. You're already a winner when you turn up at the start line because, frankly, you showed up.